Hola, ¿qué tal amigos? Bienvenidos a este su nuevo espacio de locura, Amores en Freno, soy Relaza y vamos a continuar con lo que dejamos la racha anterior, la racha número 155 en esta racha número 156. Y bueno, una cosa que quiero decir antes de comenzar es que prácticamente ahorita no voy a poder hablar mucho, por así decirlo, así que lo que vamos a hacer es simplemente van a estar viendo haciendo cada uno de los ejercicios, no voy a decir nada al respecto. Y bueno, simple y sencillamente, por X o Y razón, lo voy a hacer por esta ocasión de esta manera, ¿ok? Pero bueno, vamos a hacer un poco de esto que vendrá siendo gente 2 y posteriormente haremos las demás. Y a partir de aquí, ¿ok? Que son estas dos, a partir de aquí me callaré, me escucharán respondiendo, haciendo algunas cosas, pero no diré o intentaré decir lo menos posible, ¿ok? Sé que en muchas ocasiones lo hago. O lo intento hacer y termino hablando de más. Pero bueno, empezamos, ¿ok?
I like your jeans.
Well, I do not know.
Your dog is fat.
Your dog is fat.
He is my dear husband.
He is my dear husband.
Do not worry about the tiger. Hi, my dear.
Your dog is fat.
Do not worry.
Do not worry.
Do not worry about the tiger.
Well, I need to go. I like your jeans.
I like your jeans.
He is not fat. My dear daughter has a cat.
My jeans are blue.
I would like to buy jeans. I would like to buy jeans. Well, see you next week.
Bien, vamos a lo que sigue. Esperemos que no se tarde mucho. Okay, práctica.
You need a bandage to stop the blood.
You need a bandage to stop the blood.
I hit my head on the table yesterday.
I hit my head on the table yesterday.
Hold his arm.
The doctor said our son must exercise more.
The doctor says our son must exercise more.
When did your leg start to bother you?
When did your leg start to bother you?
He is fit because he plays sports.
Okay.
I started to feel horrible after dinner. She hit him on the nose.
My chest has hurt for 2 weeks. 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 Hold the bandage while I find the scissors. He hit him in the chest. Exercise will make you feel better. Exercise will make you feel better. You need a bandage to stop the blood. Juice could bother your tooth.
How long has your tooth hurt?
You need to exercise more to lose weight. You need to exercise more to lose weight. You need to exercise more to lose weight. My chest has hurt for 2 weeks. Exercise will make you feel better. Exercise will make you feel better. You need to exercise more to lose weight. Exercise will make you feel better. Exercise will make you feel better. Exercise will make you feel better.
Bien, vamos a lo que sigue. Perdón por la tardanza. No está nada mal. Me alegro un poco, pero bueno.
You need to practice spelling.
You need to practice spelling.
If you did not study, just guess during the test.
If you did not study, just guess during the test.
Her instruction is not very good.
Right, you must pass the final test.
Right, you must pass the final test.
You might need a diary for the writing course.
You might need a diary for the writing course. Might not need. Writing.
You wrote my name wrong.
Give back her pen. Yes, that is the correct spelling.
Right, your presentation is tomorrow. When you do not know the answer, try to guess.
She should keep a diary during her research. Yes, that is the correct spelling.
You wrote my name wrong. Right, your presentation is tomorrow. His instruction is not very clear.
Give back his book after class.
Bien, continuamos con la unidad que tenemos pendiente, o que más bien que vamos a empezar otra vez. Okay. Le vamos a continuar. Les prometo que mañana ya empezaremos normal, pero no quería dejar el canal, no quería de perder o la posibilidad de atrasarme con Duolingo. Por eso más que nada les pido un poco de comprensión, ¿ok? Así que bueno, continuamos.
My grandma and grandpa met when they were young. I get along with my sister.
My grandma and grandpa met when they were young.
My grandma and grandpa meet when they are were young.
Parents love their children.
I get along with my sister.
I get along with my sister.
Do you want to meet my parents?
Podría hacer chistes de esto muchísimos.
I get along with my sister.
Her grandpa died last year. My parents are French. My grandma and grandpa met when they were young. My grandma watched me during the day.
I am in the hotel with my parents. I get along with my brother.
My parents always buy healthy food.
Our grandma loved us very much.
Our grandma loved us very much.
My grandma and grandpa met when they were young.
My grandma and grandpa met when they were young.
My grandma watched me during the day.
Bueno, continuamos con la última lección que vendrá siendo creo que la número 2, ¿ok? Vamos a ver. Bien.
Photograph.
Ok.
Here is our photo album. My grandson is only 4 years old.
His grandma and grandpa are so polite.
His granddaughter is studying abroad this September.
Our granddaughter is coming to visit us soon.
Our granddaughter is coming to visit us soon.
Would you like to see our photo album?
Would you like to see our photo album?
How old is her grandson?
My grandson is only 4 years old.
Would you like to see our photo album?
How old is your mother in this photograph? His grandma and grandpa are so polite. His grandma and grandpa are so polite. His grandma and grandpa are so polite.
Her granddaughter finished school this year. Thank you.
My grandma has a photo album of our family. She was surprised to see her parents at school.
Here is our photo album. How old is her grandson?
Bien, no está nada mal, creo que vendrá siendo, creo que los últimos de experiencia que necesitamos para completar la racha. Vamos a ver, la racha número 50, ahí está. Sé que no dije mi frase, y reitero, tuve una pequeña disculpa por este modo de hacerlo. Sé que no es lo habitual, pero por circunstancias ajenas a mí no puedo hacerlo de esa manera, pues. Así que bueno, espero me comprendan. Lo bueno de todo esto, pues que por lo menos aumentamos un 78% de la fluidez y avanzamos un poco en lo que vendría siendo esto en las unidades. Así que bueno, ya sabemos que nos faltan bastante, bastante pocas para completar lo que vendrá siendo el curso este de Duolingo, de las rachas, más bien el reto de rachas en el vocabulario de inglés. Ok, pero bueno, vamos a dejar el video de aquí. Espero que les haya gustado. Ya saben, si les gustó, si aprendieron algo nuevo, me gustaría que me regalaran un buen like, se suscribieran, lo compartieran y me dejen en la caja de comentarios cualquier duda, sugerencia, aclaración, lo que ustedes quieran. Y bueno, eso será todo de mi parte y nos vemos en la próxima lección. Y no olviden, sean felices y en serio, intenten ser felices aun cuando las cosas complicadas se les atraviesen en el camino. Inténtenlo. Ustedes intenten, hagan las cosas que les gusta, sin importar lo que diga la gente, y hagan cosas que les hagan felices, ¿ok? Y bueno, con eso dicho, me despido. Adiós.